your leftists in United States, all these professors and all these beautiful civil rights defenders, they are instrumental in the process of the subversion only to destabilize the nation. When their job is completed, they are not needed anymore. They know too much. Some of them, when they get disillusioned, when they see that Marxist-Leninists has come to power, obviously they get offended. They think that they will come to power. That will never happen, of course. They will be lined up against the wall and shot.